Well, this better all be worth it, that's all I gotta say. Alright, we're back with Half-Life 2. Welcome back. Cannot remember... Yep, this looks like the right way, doesn't it? Search around for more stuff. Always use more stuff. Need more energy though for the suit. Take this out with us. We'll use it as a shield. Alright, anyway. Let's see. Oh! Maybe they didn't see us. I wish you could lean, tilt your head to the right. That'd be nice. Because I can't imagine that your shoulder doesn't show first, you know? Oh, you're dead. Where's your buddy at? I know I saw a buddy. There were two of you. Well, there he is. Bastard. I'm gonna be a little used to... Oh, more of these guys. Mm-hmm. I'll just sit here and stare at you. Why don't you come over here? Why don't you come here? Why don't you come here? Why don't you take a seat? Just take a seat. Yep, good times. You're all alone, buddy. Now you're not alone anymore. You're welcome. So, choices, choices. Not really. I think we're gonna end up over there anyway. Oh, another one. Well, you got me. Forgetting what keys I need to press here. Come on back. People just start using that on those guys from now on. What do we have here? Why did you try to open the door? Why? What the fuck is going on here? Alright. Try this again. Cats. Excuse me for a moment. Alright.
That coyotes or something, and it's driving the cats absolutely batshit, which is always fucking fun. As in, they just run amok, going from like window to window in the house, trying to see what's out there. Because coyotes kind of, well, they're geniuses, and they try to act like a herd animal to try to get, you know, basically they go after house pets because they see them as predators. Well, you just look it up. I'm not going to bore you with it. But that's the gist of it. And so the cats are just trying to see what's out there. Can I get there without falling? Maybe? Yes. Do I actually want to be in here? I don't know that I have much of a choice, do I? I don't know. Let's figure it out. More of you guys, huh? Come on. Alright. You didn't do a very good job. Crowbar beats technology. Remember that. Remember that. Caveman taught us a lot. You just club technology and you win. Kinda true though. Took a crowbar to your computer, it'd only take about one hit, right? I don't know. It's a pretty good game. I need to get back to you. Whoa! Where did you come from, my friend? Where'd you spawn in from, bastard? Did you bring any friends with you? No? How did you even get in here? Can I pick up your dead body? Oh, not yet. Not until I get a special device, huh? Alright. That's fine. Nothing back there, huh? Okay. I think I'm getting a new weapon here shortly. Come on closer. I don't know how I'm missing you, but it's probably because I'm blind. Oh, nice. I forgot about this guy. Wish it wouldn't automatically switch weapons, though. Hey, man, I'm talking here. I'm fucking around. Cool. Love this game. Probably gonna have to adjust this damn volume here in a second, though. What were we hiding over here besides a dead body, huh? Okay, we're gonna go ahead and adjust that volume again. is going on with these games and the volume, huh? There we go, perfect. Sorry if you enjoy that shit, but I don't. A little too noisy for me. Hey, dead body. Oh, in the spirit of the Wit Channel, dead check. You know, I should have probably remembered you were back there, but I did not. Ooh. Nice. I didn't mean to do that. Oh, there goes our grenade. I could have swore I clicked the button to switch weapons. Whoops. You just amazed me. I was staring at you. I'm sorry. Any more friends up there? No? Okay. Good thing this is forgiving on damage, too. Yeah. Okay, cool. Secondary fire. We have it. I can't remember if this thing will kill you if you swim into it or not. So I'm going to try not to touch it. Let's see here. Oh, well, we want to get in there, don't we? Do-do-do. Whee! So, is that our oxygen? Is our oxygen also our power? I don't know. Let's go up here for a moment. Let this go all the way up and we can kind of watch it. Yes, okay, so it's both. Interesting. That's good to know. I'm gonna obviously go back down there just to make sure we didn't miss anything, because this game, like Doom, also has secret areas. But I don't think we're gonna have, well, let's go ahead and get some oxygen first. Maybe there's not one here yet. I don't know. I feel like I'm missing something, but I'll figure it out next time or later. Or maybe I missed it back the other way, I don't know. You can't hold your breath for very long. Aren't you in some kind of futuristic spacesuit thing? Kind of crazy. I mean, it allows you to run because you apparently can't run normally in real life. You have to have this suit in order to run. Is that how it is for everybody in this game? Alright. So, we got introduced to a new enemy. Really didn't mean to pull that out. I meant to pull that out. But what's done is done. Okay. So we can't get up here, we can get up down here. So introduced to a new enemy. Let's see if it pulls. No, 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 no. Alright. Listen, guys. I'm trying to talk here. And I think you're gonna need to bring more than two people at a time. Alright. Anyway. Let's get back and finish the talk about leaning. Leaning would be nice. Be very nice. Now. Oh. Well, this map's pretty small, actually. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I don't got time for your shit. Yeah, whatever. You know, I wasn't aware that... Oh, that's what was hurting me. Damn, that sucks. Huh. Alright, crazy. Why don't you... Aww, did that really just happen? That really just happened. Oh my god. Okay. Okay. Good times. Can I get close enough? Hang on. Let's go ahead and take care of you first, you piece of shit. You little bastard. Alright. Now, let's try this again. I don't know how you're not hurting that guy. Come on. Yes. That's what we wanted. That's not what we wanted. Well, we are just failing at everything today, aren't we? We failed at Doom. Failing at this. Gonna get ourselves burnt on this shit again if we're not paying attention. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Alright. Can I just kill you now, maybe? If I can hit you? I don't know. Maybe I should get some sleep before I play this shit. Alright. Where is this little symbol telling me there's shit at? Down here somewhere? Okay, I can't imagine that's all that's down here.
Okay, we will totally go back that other way, because this is probably the way it wants us to go, right? Yeah, I think that's the case. I'll know here in a second when I get a... Yep. Got my little Lambda Steam pop-up. So that's what we needed to do. Let's see, did they hide anything over here? Probably not. It doesn't look like I can go that way. So, back to swimming, I think. I got myself trapped in here. So, let's just go. How many ways to go? Just this way, okay. And there's a ladder. Good to know, good to know. Oh, whoa, turn that light off. Oh. We're gonna go hide down here for a second. Mm-hmm. Alright. We're done screwing around? Oh! Whoa! That was a waste. These guys got some pretty thick skulls, gotta admit. Ooh, how do I get back there? Figure that out in a second. Alright. Did you guys drop anything for me? Nope. Oh, you might. Come on around the corner, man. Not you, your friends. Perfect. Gordon Freeman, you've turned into a special forces operator. Oh, shit. Fun times. Yep, come on. Mm-hmm. You know, I'm not judging the distance of this goddamn crowbar very well. I think you're just fucking with me. Yep, come on. We just gotta plan this out better. Nope, that didn't work either. There we go. Okay, I think I got the hang of the crowbar on those guys now. How many of these fucking manhacks do we gotta deal with today? Well, one more. Okay, manhack death. Well, I don't think it was alive to begin with, so it couldn't have died, right? Right. And pay attention to when we started this. Give it another 15 minutes and we'll call the episode. Alright. You know, this is an awfully interesting journey. And how does Gordon know this is the correct way to his buddy's shop and shit? That's what I want to know. More man hacks and a puzzle, I believe, to dealing with water. Why don't you come up here? Why don't you come through this hole, you little shit? Oh, wow. Okay. Well, I'm probably gonna die, to be honest. Alright, fuckers, come on. Oh my god, I keep muting the mic. Well, that's probably a good thing, because I wasn't saying a whole lot during that, so that's good. I'll just cut over onto it. I'm gonna get rid of some of these barrels, I think. Yeah. Good plan. That was almost a bad idea. Nice. We got really lucky there. We could have died. I really can't believe I muted the mic again. Okay. Let's try this jumping thing one more time. Okay. Not gonna lie, getting a little pissed off. Okay, there we go. Thank you. This moves a little too quickly for me. Can I get up here? Okay. So I'm gonna have to bring a barrel with me up here to get in there. Okay. Okay, that's fine. We'll do that. Enjoy watching some puzzling. Definitely gonna have to remember to edit some of this out. Would you pick up the fucking barrel, dude? Thank you. Now, what are the chances we can get up this ladder with the barrel? Slim to none. Is that what you're telling? Yep, yep. How am I gonna do this? How am I gonna do this? Tell me how I'm gonna do this? Okay, I know how I'm gonna do this. I got it. You know, if you just get off the ladder where I tell you to get off the ladder, we'd probably be okay. Okay, here's how we're gonna do this. Okay, let's try this. Can we get it on the first try? I'm having a horrible time. Okay, okay. This can't just be me, right? I mean, it could be. Okay. I'm just gonna sit in here and shit my pants. Or just drown myself. That's what I'm gonna do. Alright, one more time. One more time. And then I'm gonna lose my fucking mind, I think. If I haven't already. You stay there, so there's no more falling down the ladder. Okay. Jump. There's so much editing that's gonna happen in this, but I almost don't want to edit it out because, you know, how could you, you know, you wouldn't get the chance to make fun of me. And of course I didn't bring this close enough to grab, so, you know, okay, right here, we're gonna be able to grab it from here? Okay, actually, can we get up here from that? No, because you can't jump. Your special spacesuit won't allow you to jump any higher. This is fucked. Getting aggravated. A little cranky, just a little, and the barrel fell over. You gotta be fucking kidding me. It's not my day. Okay. Thank you. Stay there, fucker. Well, I'll be a pro at jumping off ladders by the end of this, I think. Maybe. Okay, come on. Thank you. Come with me. Come on, baby. There we go. Don't freak out. Okay. Perfect. If you fall off of this thing, I'm gonna lose my mind. I wish I could say I was doing this shit on purpose, but I'm not. Fuck you, barrel. Get out of here with your shit. It's gonna be a whole episode of me fucking around on this. Okay, let's try this again. I need you to lay down. Oh, there we go. Just like that. Okay. Just Let's just go find a box. You know what's gonna be really funny is if when I turn on all this water to raise up here, if it lets me go through that, and I just wasted all of that time running around like an idiot. Alright. Not worried about finding secrets, not worried about shit. Yep, definitely need that because I broke my damn leg. Alright, what did I just miss? There we go. There you are. Okay, Gordon, this would be when you use your hands and you pick yourself up. No? Okay, come here, ladder. Gotta do some platforming, of course. Could you get off the fucking ladder? Please get off the fucking ladder. Thank you. Thank you very much. Appreciate it. Okay, that's not gonna cut it. Get off. Why are you doing this, man? I mean, okay, thank you. This game has put me into a really pissed off mood all of a sudden. Locked. Well, that's nice. Okay. Let's keep coming here. Keep coming. You gotta go higher than this. Good. Okay, so there we go. That's how we have to get off the ladder, apparently.
Good, good. Not high enough. No, 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 none of that bullshit. Fuck you guys. And all your shit. Yeah, that's what I thought. That's what I thought. Can't handle the water, can you? How did you do that? I don't know how the fuck he did that. That was interesting. Okay. Come on. Yep, fall in the water. That was the plan. It's the plan all along. I know I hear one in here. Come down here. Come down here in the water. No, don't go over there. Come down in the water. Come right here. Thank you. Last one. Where's he at? Bastards. Okay, so that happened. Now what do I need to do? Really don't remember this game at all. Okay, I know what I need to do. We're good. Could you jump over there? Thank you. Okay, go down the ladder. Move out of my way, you fucking barrel. Excuse me. Alright, we good? You good? Okay. Come on. Can't swim faster, huh? There's no swimming faster. Alright. Your suit can't do that. Good to know. Excellent. Are we almost done with fucking ladders? I remember this. Okay, no big deal. Come on, Gordon. Learn how to break shit. Come on, don't get stuck on shit either. Get some more air so we can get back down there. Get another one of these fucking things. Alright, I have to press up the whole time to keep you up or you sink. Good. Yeah, it's realistic. But you have to stare straight up in the air like this. This is how swimming works. Alright, come on. Good times. Honestly, I need a fucking smoke break after. What are you stuck on, dude? Come on, really? What the fuck? Get off me, motherfucker! So, that thing that's supposed to help me float was stopping me from swimming. That makes perfect sense. Oh my god. I'm gonna lose my mind here in a second. Come on. Good. But... Alright. So, we're gonna call the episode here. When I get back... I'm gonna be in that vent back in the other room, because I'm gonna go fuck with that for about an hour. Have a good one. I kind of changed my mind, because I'm gonna lose my mind if I go in that other room and find out that I wasted all my time in there, just to find out that, why isn't this high enough? Can't pick that up. Can I pick up one of these boxes and put it on here? Yes. Good. Why? There we go. Okay. I just want to see if there's another, Well, I won't be able to get that through there, that's for sure. Another loading screen. Well, I'll be seeing that again here in a second. Nope, okay. Alright, so to fuck with the other vent, I'll be back. Gotta admit, I don't think I've ever had a game piss me off as much as this one does with ladders. Okay, so what I did is, I just fucking reloaded. And I swear to God, Box, if you don't stay on this fucking thing, I'm gonna lose it. No. Oh my God. Okay, it's fine. We're all good. Promise, we're all good. We're just gonna chill. So I reloaded and grabbed this ammo box from that other room where the, Come on. Okay. See, I know we can get in there because there's something down there. We're not gonna get this on the first try, are we? Oh, shoo. I didn't want to save.
Well, this better all be worth it. That's all I gotta say. How much money do you want to bet that we can come back through that vent from the outside? And I just forgot about it. Anyway, I'm gonna call the episode here. And I'll return when we're back out on the other side of that loading screen in the next episode. Take it easy. Hope you enjoyed me bitchin'.